Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle.
Warner Bros. Entertainment releases a trailer for Catwoman. Haunted, this is latest animated movie which sees Selina Kyle team up with Batwoman. The anime-styled movie sees the titular character cross paths with Batwoman, and a host of Gotham's most dangerous rogues. The animated feature will be released on digital and Blu-ray in 2022. In Catwoman, Haunted, Selina Kyle, Elizabeth Gillies, steals a priceless jewel that puts her in the crosshairs of both heroes and villains alike. Not only must Catwoman avoid the likes of Gotham's most wanted such as Black Mask, Jonathan Banks, Solomon Grundy, Steve Bloom, and Talia al Ghul, Seraph Azhal, but also Interpol as well as Gotham's capped defenders in the form of Batwoman, Stephanie Beatriz. Catwoman, Haunted will follow recent DC animated releases such as Batman, The Long Halloween, as well as an Injustice animated movie. Uploaded to Warner Bros. Entertainment's YouTube channel, the trailer for Catwoman, Haunted gives the first look at the anime-inspired art style. The trailer shows Selina teaming up with Batwoman, gearing up alongside the hero before standing back-to-back against a group of foes. The film also teases a crime syndicate led by Wonder Woman villain Barbara Minerva, Cheetah, Kirby Howell Baptiste, as well as a horde of monstrous villains. The trailer also gives a glimpse of where the titular character's journey will take her, so wing extravagant costume parties, sword fights outside a mansion, and Catwoman jumping from a plane, skydiving into a vibrant city. The movie's Blu-ray will also come packed with special features, including a documentary on the history of Catwoman. Click here to watch the original video. Catwoman, Haunted is the latest of DC's animated original movies, which began with Superman, Doomsday in 2007. Unlike films such as Justice League Dark, Apocalypse War, which served as a conclusion to a larger narrative, Catwoman, Haunted will not be part of a shared continuity, instead of being its own standalone story and new, unique cast. Catwoman, Haunted will also have its own unique art style, separating itself from prior films such as Batman, Soul of the Dragon and Justice Society, World War II. Catwoman, Haunted promises fans a fun, vibrant, and stylish adventure with the popular DC Comics heroine. The animated feature appears to take the character's history as a cat burglar and intertwines it with criminal conspiracy and a larger plot, taking Selina out of her comfort zone and challenging her with a larger plot that'll push her to be a hero. With the feature being the first in a new slate of animated features, fans of DC Comics will have plenty to look forward to when Catwoman, Haunted releases in 2022. Source: Warner Bros. Entertainment.